So I'm at the Parsons yard today and I see a slug, but it's attached to a very heavily damaged engine. Fuel tank smashed in. So I don't know if these are headed for the scrap yard. Or headed to the repair shop, not sure. This one looks pretty bad, but yeah, this one is heavily damaged. And you don't see the slugs very often.